Melbourne's Lord Mayor is asking the city's taxi passengers to open their wallets in a bold plan to reform the struggling system. Robert Doyle also wants customers to be ID checked to curb late night violence. For more, we cross live to 10's David Warwood, who's in the city. And David, what's the response to these proposals?
Well, Helen, the Victorian Taxi Association has welcomed the Lord Mayor's input, but it's yet to fully throw its support behind his push to see cabbies get a larger share of weekend fares. Now, not surprisingly, the drivers out here think it's an absolutely great idea, and they say even more needs to be done to attract the right people to the industry. But regardless of which side of the debate you come from, everyone can agree that the system is in need of an overhaul.
His days driving taxis may be long gone, but this cabbie-cum-councillor still has a few ideas on how to improve a system under siege.
I know what it's like. The pity is that then it was a viable part-time job.
Lord Mayor Robert Doyle has proposed sweeping reforms to the taxi industry, including introducing flat fees for short trips, incentives for drivers to work longer in the industry, building more taxi ranks and giving cabbies a larger slice of fares.
Yeah, I mean, more money is always good. So.
The cash Lalaire has driven taxis for 2 years and he admits many drivers refuse short trips.
They just want to go like next light. That's probably like $5 and you're probably waiting here for half an hour.
Maybe it's a flat fare, but there is a flag fall of $10 or $15.
The Lord Mayor's ideas will be considered by the state's much-anticipated taxi inquiry.
He's put his finger on some really important ideas.
But already drivers say the proposal to give them up to 70% of weekend fares will be met with resistance.
What are the operators going to do? They're just going to go broke, are they? They're not going to cop that for a second.
The 75% would have to be discussed amongst industry participants. Obviously, it's just an idea at this point.
The Lord Mayor is also pushing for nightclub-style ID checks for passengers in an effort to stop late-night violence against drivers.
Whatever the changes, impatience is growing.
What are they doing? All they're doing is puffing and puffing. They're not doing anything, are they?
David Warwood, 10 News.